is going to be on the lowest setting. We've got the just under 100 milliamps. Stop that. Now I'll switch over to the highest setting. I can go up to 36 watts, but I've basically just chosen the resistors to match the size of the battery, so it shouldn't really go over 12 watts. Acceleration pretty much instant. Top speed there is about 4,100 and about 815 milliamps. And so it's just that instant acceleration that really shows the torque on it. It can also run this fan from a 50 watt motor. Please keep it steady, I don't want to hit the fan. It's about 785 RPM, that's at 815 around. And you obviously can't get a picture of the wind coming off it. It's not bad, it ends up pretty well.